Today, I'm gonna test and see if a lemon and salt can clean copper. All you have to do is just cut up a lemon and add some salt and start scrubbing, and as you can see here, it immediately started to work. Now, comparing this to the time I tried ketchup, I gotta say the lemon and salt works way better. My guess is this pot hadn't been cleaned in years, so to finish, I gave it a quick scrub and rinse. It's not perfect, but I think it worked really well.